Greetings, presentation parishioners. Happy Friday. I hope you're doing well in this month of May. I'm standing here by one of our beautiful statues of our Blessed Mother. Remember, the month of May is dedicated to our Blessed Mother, so we continue to pray the rosary before every weekend Mass. So come a little early to Mass, and if you haven't been to Mass yet, or come back yet, we welcome you home. So you're welcome anytime. You don't have to do sign-ups anymore. You can just come, and we accommodate everybody. You do need to wear masks, but we hope you'll come and join us as we especially celebrate our Blessed Mother during this month. Also this weekend in our church, we celebrate the Feast of the Ascension, one of the important feasts in our tradition connected with Easter and leading us up to Pentecost. So we'll be celebrating that great Feast of the Ascension this weekend at all the Masses. Also here in our parish, we have one of our service drives, our diaper and detergent drive for Operation Breakthrough, one of our great service partners. They so much appreciate all that we collect through the detergent and diaper drive. So please be generous with that. There'll be bins out in the gathering space. They appreciate anything you can bring. So be a part of that. Also, it's graduation month. So we've celebrated a couple of graduations here at Presentation this past week. Our eighth graders graduated last night, and our pre-K or preschool students graduated on Wednesday night. So it is graduation season. I know high schools, some of them have already had their graduations. Some are coming up in the coming weeks. So during this graduation month, let's hold in prayer all those who are moving on and those who have celebrated that milestone, whatever level. And then the first weekend of June, we'll have a special blessing of all graduates at our Masses. We know that those graduations get spread out, so we'll be doing that first weekend in June. So please mark your calendar for that. Also, just a reminder, we have a lot of things happening here at Presentation, a lot of opportunities to live your faith and share your faith. So come join us for those things. Check out our website, come to Mass, look at our constant contacts, all those different ways we communicate with you. But we hope you'll join us in these coming weeks. We have a couple of great community events coming up, our spaghetti dinner and variety show that first weekend of June. So check that out. We'll be having tickets available this weekend. We also have our June Vacation Bible School coming up for people of all ages, or there's something throughout the month that everybody can be a part of. So check all those things out, and we hope you'll join us. But God bless you. Let's hold each other in prayer, and let's recognize that we are truly blessed. Amen.